One of the Valley's biggest rivalry games was tonight, but the two schools came together for one cause. CBS 4 Stephen Seeley is at Boga Stadium in Harlingen, where he spoke to parents impacted by childhood cancer.
That's right, Nicole. Harlingen High and South battled for the 25th time on the field, but they came together to raise awareness for childhood cancer. Players, coaches, and fans wore gold to honor kids fighting cancer and those who lost their lives to it. Fans of both high schools came together to do a special performance for Childhood Cancer Awareness Month. Parents impacted by the disease are thankful for the school district's effort.
The fact is, a child with a cancer diagnosis can't do it on their own. So, you know, the hashtag No One Fights Alone, so important and so shown tonight by everyone just wearing the gold and supporting all those survivors and their fighters.
Emotions were running high when cancer fighters were honored during halftime. Judy Peters tells me the more people know about childhood cancer, the more research can be done to fight it. Reporting in Harlingen, Stephen Seeley, CBS 4 News and ValleyCentral.com.